Hi everyone, kebisanangan greetings to all of you. We are the Green Beans, the Gyul Green Fairies. I am one of the members, call me Haida Hidaya. Our school name is SK Pekan Kilo Kuarat Sabah, Malaysia. Madam Debe Janice Lim is our super teacher mentor. Meet us, the Green Fairies, Aileen Ryan Bibi, Alice Latricia, Daik Myra, and Brenda Aluna. We, the Kilo Green Fairies, support SDG number 15. We are to protect, restore, and promote sustainable use of the terrestrial ecosystem and sustainably manage forests. Our project is entitled Salvage and Convert Polythenes, means recycle and reprocess plastic into something useful for daily lives. Which is polystyrene, the scientific name for plastic because plastic are very commonly used and we say that it was such a waste just to throw them into the bin. We want people to act now to salvage, mean recycle and convert reprocess plastic as possible and in any ways. Will you dare, willing and ready for it? We will share you 3 ways how we can salvage and convert polythenes. The project can last longer as long as we have the awareness, responsibility and willingness to support it. Let's meet my friend and their product or prototype. Let's watch and learn, guys!
The purpose of the product is to reduce plastic waste and reuse product before binning them. I hope my product can help reduce plastic waste to protect the environment.
Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Aileen Ryan Bibi. I want to show you how make a vest from a used plastic bottle. Provide plastic bottle. Make a hole like this. Make a small hole for water to flow. You can also make a rope like this. Okay, let's play. Then we can hang the bottle like this, or you can also put the bottle wherever you like. Let's recycle and plan for our healthy planet. Thank you.
Ma, ini saya ingin berkongsi bagaimana hendak mendapatkan air sekinya rumah kita lebih tinggi daripada sumber air yang ada tanpa menggunakan tenaga elektrik dan atau menggunakan pump air diesel atau petrol. Hari ini saya ingin mempersembahkan reka bentuk teknologi pump air tenaga kinetik yang akan dapat menghantar air ke rumah yang lebih tinggi yang memerlukan tekanan air yang kuat tanpa menggunakan sumber tenaga elektrik. Kemampuan di dalam motor ini akan keluar menolak air dengan lajunya hingga ke atas bukit. Air yang mengalir di atas bukit akan disimpan di dalam tangki simpanan untuk keperluan harian di dalam rumah. Inilah hasilnya.
Wow, isn't that great? From nothing into something? Super amazing! I am Brenda Alona. Let me sum up our video. My friends have showed us how polythene can be something useful when we converted them. From a recycled lantern to the super saving money and plastics, the greenery vessels and the prototype of the innovative kinetic water pump. Meanwhile, for the ideas of making the lantern can be innovated into any kinds of ideas which can be useful in daily life.
The super friendly environmental vessels from bottles will sure save our money from buying the exact vessels and sustainably protect the nature.
Our team have learned that it is important for us to recycle and to sustain our mother nature. Don't let polythenes cover and destroy our world. Let's salvage and convert polythene for a better and useful life. Once you go and thank you from us, the Kilo Green Fairies.